Yeah.
Very nicely done. That's a birdie. We've seen a couple of people putting for eagle. Suzanne Pedersen making hers, and Jane wasn't far off making hers. And she went on to make the birdie. And what a run home it was over the last four holes.
And she continued that form with this lovely downhill chance on the finishing hole. Five under until this point. Watch the roll on this. Drops into the bottom of the cup.